Lovely.
That was lovely. Hi, welcome to Songbook. I'm Paul Agnew. That's John Capavella. Capavella with one P.
One P.
Two L's. We have to be very careful how we spell that, right, John?
Right.
Got to make sure it's always correct.
Right.
Listen, I am suffering from the ragweed blues with a little bit of cat dander thrown in. So this might be an interesting show. But here's my mood. My mood is expressed by our very first song. This is the way we gotta do it. Grab your coat and get your hat. Leave your worries on the doorstep. Just direct your feet to the sunny side of the street. Can't you hear that pitter-pat? And the happy tune is your step. Life can be so sweet on the sunny side of the street. I used to walk in the shade with my blues on parade. But now I'm not afraid, 'cause the rover I got over. If I never have a cent, I'll be rich as Rockefeller. Gold dust at my feet on the sunny side of the street. Get your hat, leave your worry on the doorstep. Just direct your feet to the sunny side of the street. Can't you hear that pitter-pat? And the happy tune is your step. Life can be so sweet on the sunny side of the street. I used to walk in the shade with the blues on parade. But now I'm not afraid, 'cause the rover I got over. If I never have a cent, I'll be rich as Bill Gates is. Hey, gold dust at my feet. Where? On the sunny, on the sunny, on the sunny side of the street.
Well, that's that.
That's where you gotta, you know, I'm starting to think that people don't even know who Rockefeller was. I mean, they know the Rockefeller Center.
Bill Gates,
Mort Zuckerman, or John Capavella. You know, one of those guys you have to name. Wesley Ray, he's up there.
Who was it, the Currens? What Curren was the MC at the show?
Oh, why'd you do that to me? Kenny
yeah. Curren. I'll be rich as Capavella. I said, great, will you stop that? Kenny
well,
Curren,
John,
God
John,
bless
don't, him. It's not a bad thing to be mega wealthy, like you are. It's, you know.
Oh, please, will you?
Flaunt it. Why not?
What do you got, Paul?
Pretty song. Pretty song.
Vincent Yeomans, huh?
Yeah. More than you know, more than you know. Girl of my heart, I love you so. Lately I find you're on my mind, more than you know. Whether you're right Well, you're wrong, girl of my heart. I'll string along. You need me so, more than you'll ever know. Loving you the way that I do, there's nothing I can do about it. Loving may be all you can give, but honey, I can't live without it. Oh, how I'd cry, oh, how I'd cry, if you got tired and said goodbye. More than I'd show, more than you'll ever know.
Since we've done a tune like this, so I thought we'd go back. We used to do this a lot. We used to. Antonio Carlos Jobim. Tall and tan and young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking. When she passes, each one she passes goes out. When she walks, she's like a samba that sways so cool and swings so gentle that when she passes, each one she passes goes, ah, ah. But I watch her so sadly. How can I tell her I love her? Yeah. I would give my heart gladly, but each day when she walks to the sea, she looks straight ahead, not at me. Tall and tan, young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes, I smile, but she doesn't see. Thank you. tall and tan and young and lovely. The girl from Ipanema goes walking. When she passes me right by. When she walks, she's like a samba that swings so cool and sways so gentle that when she passes, each one she passes says, but she watches so sadly. How can I tell her I love her? Yes, I would give my heart gladly. But each day when she walks through the sea, she looks straight ahead, not at me. Tall, tan, young and lovely, the girl from Ipanema goes walking, and when she passes I smile, but she doesn't see, she doesn't see, she never sees me.
Yeah.
Ipanema.
Well, you got right into that.
Yes, we got right into that.
No, you do it.
Yes,
you
I do it.
On, wasn't just kerosene.
No. Stuff. I was on all burners.
Jet fuel.
All burners.
Jet fuel.
What do you got next?
I got you. What do you got?
Oh, what have I got? This is for the girls at the Glen. Mary Ellen, the Glen, they said, would you play that when we record next? I said, this is their favorite song, so I'm playing it.
No matter what.
No matter what.
And there you go. For you.
Thank you, thank you. Mary Mary Ellen and all the girls from the Glen in Braintree.
They have very good taste.
Yeah.
That's a great tune. That's all. Great.
That's what they wanted, so I said I'll do it.
Yeah. Wow. Well, hey, you know, you have great taste too, which they have demonstrated by watching the show, Facebook.
Exactly.
So that shows that you have great taste. So why not share some of that great taste with us? You know, you can ask for a song, or you can actually program a whole show with all your favorites from Broadway or pop songs or
Tin Pan Alley,
movies, whatever you like, old marching tunes. We'll try anything. But you could do a whole program. You just send all your requests to that address that was on the screen, and we'll do a show for you. Listen, I want to say a thank you to the Milton Times, Milton, Massachusetts Times. They had a nice little spread on our concert.
Very nice.
With a photo and everything. And that was nice of them to acknowledge that. We closed the season, and that was the...
Closing?
Closing? I don't know if there were others scheduled and they heard us and they said, forget it, we're not going to do this ever again. But we did. We closed the season. So that was nice. Here's another one that, actually, the best recording of this tune I ever heard was done by Jack Jones. I like this song. Once in a while, will you try to give one little thought to me? Though someone else may be nearer your heart. Once in a while, will you dream of the moments I shared with you? Moments before we two drifted apart. In love's smoldering ember, one spark may remain. If love still can remember, that spark will burn again. I know that I'll be contented with yesterday's memory, knowing you'd think of me once in a while. Try to give one little thought to me, though someone else may be near your heart. Once in a while, will you dream of the moments I shared with you, moments before we two drifted apart. In love's smoldering ember, one spark may remain.
If love still can remember, that spark may burn again. And I know that I'll be contented with yesterday's memory, knowing you think of me once in a while.
Pretty song.
That's a nice
one. Pretty That's song. Nice one.
This next one we haven't done too often.
Yeah.
And lyrics are by Yip Harburg, who wrote all the lyrics for Wizard of Oz, among zillions of other things.
Music by Arthur Schwartz, huh?
Yeah. So, how can you go wrong?
I'll be tired of you when stars are tired of gleaming, when I am tired of dreaming, then I'll be tired of you. This I know is true, when winds are tired of blowing, when grass is tired of growing, then I'll be tired of you. Beyond the years, till day is night, till wrong is right, till birds refuse to sing. Beyond the years, the echo of my only love will still be whispering, whispering. If my throbbing heart should ever start repeating that it is tired of beating, then I'll be tired of you. Till wrong is right, till birds refuse to sing. Beyond the years, the echo of my only love will still be whispering, whispering. If my throbbing heart should ever start repeating that it is tired of beating, then I'll be tired of you.
Yeah.
I like that.
Yeah, 3 minutes left here.
I think we're down to
Mountain Green,
a closing tune.
Yeah.
Which I think will be appropriate for the season. Oh, you want to close that? Okay.
In a mountain greenery where God paints the scenery, just two crazy people together. While you love the blue skies, be your cover when it rains, we'll laugh at the weather. And if you're good, I'll search for wood so you can cook while I stand looking. Beans could no keener reception in a beanery. Bless our mountain greenery home. If you're good, I'll search for wood. And you can cook while I stand looking. Beans will get no keener reception in a beanery. Bless our mountain greenery home. Bless our mountain greenery home. And that's Songbook.